Do you know why they always put mirrors in elevators?
To make you feel safe, reduce anxiety and claustrophobia, to keep you distracted, and to help someone in a wheelchair back out of the elevator safely without having to turn around. Follow so you never have to watch an entire video. Do your own research. Watch part two ever again.